sunrise, a small flock of birds floats just past the breaking waves. These are horned grebes. They breed far north of here in northwest Canada and Alaska. They're in nonbreeding plumage here in the winter, with a black cap and a white cheek and a red eye. They have strong lobed feet, which help with swimming and diving. They're relatively small compared to the similar loons, and in the winter we've seen as many as 8 together here on the beach. They're comfortable in the wave zones, diving below as a wave comes in and popping up a few seconds later. They can stay below the water, looking for small fish and crustaceans for over a minute. We'll watch this group wave diving as the sun comes up.